गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू पीटीएसपी ऑनलाइन क्लास। इन कंटिन्यूएशन टू द लास्ट क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द पॉइजन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड बेस्ड ऑन द पॉइजन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स इन दिस वीडियो। आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज द थिंग्स विच आर नीडेड टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स इन द पॉइजन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। And here, the binomial distribution can be approximated by the Poisson's distribution. That means we can approximate the binomial distribution using the Poisson's distribution. Here, by going through some set of conditions, some set of limitations, we are going to have the binomial distribution approximation can be done by the Poisson's distribution. And we know that binomial distribution, if we have an experiment and we tried that experiment in the n trials in which we got the x number of successes and x minus n number of failures. That means total n number of trials are there in which we got the x number of successes and n minus x failures are there. So by considering one random variable, that is going to define the particular probability, that is random variable x, so that we can have the binomial distribution. Binomial distribution of x comma n comma p is equals to, we know that, ncx into p to the power of x into 1 minus p to the power of n minus x. That is nothing but binomial distribution. This binomial distribution can be approximated by the another distribution that is called Poisson's distribution. It is nothing new. It is a binomial distribution only, but we are going with some conditions. By going through some approximation to the binomial distribution, we are going to get the another distribution that is called Poisson distribution. What is that approximation? How that approximation of binomial distribution can be done? I'll explain here. As I said, in the binomial distribution, an experiment is performed in the n trials, n number of trials that experiment has performed. And during that n number of trials, we got the success of x number and we got the failures of n minus x number. And that is explained by the binomial distribution, that is b of x comma n comma p is equals to, we have npx into p to the power of x to the into 1 minus p to the power of n minus x. That is a binomial distribution. We are going with some approximation. To make that is approximation, we are going with some condition. In that binomial distribution, if n is too larger than p, n is nothing but number of trials, whereas p is nothing but probability of getting the success. And that probability of getting the success is dependent on the number of successes, that is x. Here, we are going with the binomial distribution approximation using some assumptions, that is, if n is too much larger than p, then we can have the n tends to infinite, limit n tends to infinite, binomial distribution of x n p is equals to, we can write that is p of x mu. Mu is nothing but we know that it is a mean of the binomial distribution. Mean of the binomial distribution, it is nothing but it is simply n p only. It is a product of total number of trials and the probability of getting the successes. In the earlier classes, we have discussed the binomial distribution. In the binomial distribution, we have solved some of the problems also. In that problems, we studied that mean of the binomial distribution is denoted with mu, which is nothing but it is a product of a number of trials and the probability of getting the success. And here, when the n tends to infinite, when n is too much larger than p, we can assume that n tends to infinite, then the binomial distribution can be approximated by the another distribution that is called a Poisson distribution. That is nothing but Poisson distribution. B stands for binomial, P stands for Poisson distribution. Here we are assuming is n is infinite, n is infinite, where P is negligible and P is very very small compared to the n, so that we can neglect that, so that it is simply replaced by the Poisson distribution of x comma p, where x is a random variable, mu is nothing but it is a mean of the binomial distribution. Mean of the binomial distribution, we know that is equals to mu is equals to np only. N is number of trials and p is the probability of getting the success. And that is mathematically given, that is Poisson distribution of x of mu is equals to mu to the power of x into e to the power of mu by x factorial. In some of the books, the mean is denoted with lambda, so that you can go with the any notation, no problem at all. Mean is nothing but it is a product of number of trials and the probability of getting the success. So that in the Poisson distribution, we are going through some assumptions that if the number of trials are more than the getting the probability of getting the success. We performed the experiment is many times, but in which we got the success is very very few. In such cases, that binomial distribution can be approximated by making use of the Poisson's distribution. By making use of the Poisson's distribution, we can approximate the binomial distribution by tending that n tends to infinite and p is negligible compared to the n, so that we can approximate the binomial distribution using the Poisson distribution. Then the Poisson distribution of x of mu is equals to, we have mu to the power of x into e to the power of, this is exponential function, e to the power of mu by e to the power of minus mu by x factor. And these are the four things we are very very much interested to learn these things, because these are very important, which are going to help us in solving the problems based on the Poisson's distribution. For example, here we are having that is x is equals to 0 to n, x is equals to 0 to n, and it is Poisson's distribution of x of x comma mu. We know that you should remember a point that Poisson distribution can be valid when n number of trials were performed to get an experiment, but in which we got very small and it is negligible number, negligible count of successes. So negligible count of successes, and if you go with the probability of successes and the probability of failures with the x value, then obviously that is equals to 1 only. We know that sigma x is equals to 0 to infinite, that means what, x may be 0, 1, 2, 3, and the probability, that is the Poisson's distribution of x comma mu, is, that means probability of Poisson distribution of x is equals to 1 and mu is equals to, and something we can get by putting the 2, you can get something. If you sum all those things from 0 to x is equals to 0 to infinite, all the probability sum must be is equals to 1 only. We know that from the basic formula of the probability, it is clear that the probability of an event, the sum of the probability of all the events and experiment must be is equals to 1. It should not be less, it should not be negative, and it should not be more than 1 only. The probability axioms we have discussed in the very earlier classes of the probability theory and stochastic process. In the first unit, I have explained the axioms of the probability theory and the stochastic process. In the probability theory, I have explained the 4 to 5 axioms, in which the first axiom is that the probabilities, the sum of the probability of all the events in an sample space must be is equals to 1. By based on that one, you can directly mention that the sigma x is equals to 0 to infinite, the Poisson distribution of x, that is 0 to infinite, x comma mu is equals to 1 only. And next one is, as I explained just now, the mean of the Poisson distribution is denoted with mu, and it is nothing but np only. N is nothing but it is a number of trials, whereas p is nothing but getting the probability of getting the success. And here variance is, it is denoted with del. In case of binomial distribution, variance is about npx, npq. In case of binomial distribution, variance is about npq. Whereas Poisson distribution, variance is also np. And here the point is very, very clear that in the Poisson approximation, in the Poisson's distribution, we are approximating the binomial distribution such that we are simplifying all the phenomenon which are there in the binomial distribution. In the binomial distribution, mean is same only, that is np only. But whereas in the binomial distribution, variance is not np, it is npq, where n is number of total number of trials, whereas p is the probability of getting the success, and q is nothing but the probability of getting the failures. And but here we are not seeing the letter q. We are not seeing the letter q, so that here you should understand that in case of a Poisson's distribution, that is nothing but if you do the approximation on the binomial distribution, we can get the mean and the variance is going to be the same in the Poisson's distribution. Mean and the variance in case of Poisson's distribution, that remains same only. That is nothing but del is equals to mu is equals to np only. That is nothing but it is a mean and the distribution. And in the binomial distribution, we have studied the model of mode of distribution also. In case of binomial distribution, we have studied that if it is n plus 1 or p plus 1 is an integer, that is unimodal, and it is not integer, that is bimodal, we have discussed. And here the same, we have to go with the model of the distribution, that is the Poisson distribution. If mu minus 1 is integer, it is a bimodal. And if it is mu minus 1 is not an integer, that is called it is a unimodal. In the first case, mu minus 1 is integer means mu has to be integer, then only integer minus integer will be the integer only, so that here it is a bimodal. That means what? Mu is an integer and mu minus 1 is also integer, so that this model is named as a bimodal. And here mu minus 1 is not integer, it is not the integer, then that is called a unimodal. Because if mu is not an integer, if it is a fraction number, then a fraction minus 1 will be the fraction only, such that is a unimodal. And based on these four things, we are going to solve the problems based on the Poisson's distribution. You have to remember the point is that by going through some assumptions, binomial distribution, we are making the approximation on the binomial distribution such that we have been getting the mean and the variance is same, that as np, whereas in case of binomial distribution, mean is different from the variance. And by using this information, we need to solve the problems based on this Poisson's distribution. Now I am going to solve some of the problems based on the Poisson's distribution. I am reading the first problem then. First problem in case of Poisson's distribution, so that I am not going to write that problem, so that please listen carefully, such that you can easily understand the problem. That is, if the probability that an individual suffers a bad reaction from a certain injection is 0.003, that means what? Here it is a problem related to the medical field. The probability that an individual suffers a bad reaction from a certain injection is 0.003. That means what? If we take the injection, we are going to suffer, that is at the rate that is 0.003. Find the probability that out of 1000 individuals, that means what? We have injected that injection to the 1000 individuals. Exactly, that is first one is 1000 individuals. The first question is that exactly 3 and more than or equal to 2 individuals and none suffers from the bad reactions. Actually, what is the probability of suffering due to that injection is that 0.003. Now we took the 1000 members and we injected that injection to the 1000 members, in which then what is the probability of exactly 3% suffers a bad reaction, or more than or equal to 2 individuals suffer, more than or equal to, that means what, from 2 people onwards up to 1000 people. The next one is about none suffers from a bad reaction, that is nothing but no one is going to suffer due to the bad reaction, that is due to the injection, no one is going to suffer. 3 questions are there. I am repeating the question. If the probability that an individual suffers a bad reaction from a certain injection is 0.003, find the probability that out of 1000 individuals, first question, exactly 3, second question, more than or equal to 2 individuals, third question, none suffers from a bad reaction. So that here you should assume that n is mu is equals to np and n is equals to 1000, p is equals to 003, mu is equals to, we know that it is n into p, and that is equals to 1000 into 3. So that I am going to solve this problem. N is equals to 1000 members, we got this one. And p is equals to probability of getting the success is about 0.003, 0 point probability of getting the success, that is about the probability of we are considering this is getting the bad injection, that is only the success, so that it is p is equals to 0.003. and the next one n is equal mu is equals to, we know that from the formula, we know that from the mean is nothing but mu is equals to n into p, so that mu is equals to what, n is what, 1000 into 0.003 is nothing but, it is about, now mu is equals to, it is 3 only, now we can got it is 3. Now we have to go with the question. This is the data which is given in the question only. Now I am going with the question. Exactly 3, that means x is equals to 3. Second question, less greater than or is equals to 2, from 2 onwards. Then next one is about none of a person from the 1000 people not got not having the bad injection, so that we have the x value, we have the mu value, so that you can substitute the value. First question is that the probability that is the Poisson distribution of p comma probability Poisson distribution of x of mu is equals to, we know the formula, what is the formula, we have the formula, that is mu power x into e to the power of mu by the x factorial only. So that here x is equals to what, 3, so that mu is what, 3 to the power of 3 into e to the power of minus mu. Mu is nothing but minus 3 here, and by the x factorial is nothing but, it is a 3 factorial. So that I can write this as, here I can write 3 to the power of 3 is nothing but 3 into 3 into 3, that is this is 9, and 9 into 3 it is 27 into e to the power of minus 3 by 3 to 1. This is 3 into 2 into 1. So that I can remove this one. This is 9. 3 into 3 it is 9. 9 into e to the power of minus 3 by 2. If you know the value of e to the power of minus 3, then you can directly answer that is about getting the probability of exactly 3 members have the bad reaction. So that it is given as 9 by 2, it is 9 by 2, and e to the power of minus 3 is nothing but, it is the exponential e to the power of minus 3, that is 0.0498, and so that by simplifying this one you can get the answer. That is the first question. Exactly 3% gets a bad injection, that means bad reaction due to the injection, and then what is the probability of getting exactly 3% having the bad reaction due to that injection is 9 by 2 into 0.498. If you simplify that one, you can get the answer. And coming to the second question, x is greater than or is equals to 0, that means from x is equals to 2 persons onwards, the probability of getting the probability of getting the bad reaction for more than or equal to 2%, from the 2%, 3%, 4%, up to 1000%, we can have the bad reactions by assuming that we should calculate the probability of getting the that more than 2% have the bad reaction. That is about probability of x greater than or is equals to 0, so that 1 minus probability of x is equals to 0, 1 minus probability of x is equal to 0. So this can be easily solved by making use of the another approximation. This is clear. And the second one I am going with, the probability of x is greater than or is equals to 0, and the total probability is equals to what? Total probability is equals to 1 only, so that it is 1. And this is nothing but, from this is probability of 2 plus probability of 3 plus probability of 4 plus probability of 5 up to probability of n, and probability of 2, 3, 4 up to n is completed. What we left? We left with the probability of 1, probability of 0 and probability 1 only, so that I can write here probability of x is equals to 0 and minus probability of x is equals to 1. If I add, if I take here probability of x is equals to 0 plus probability of x is equals to 1, and the probability of all these things, the probability of sum of the probability of all the events must be equals to 1 only. This is about the first rule in the axioms of the probability, so that you know that this is 1 minus probability of x is equals to 0. That means by using this formula, mu to the power of x and e to the power of minus mu by x factorial, by substituting x is equals to 0 here, mu we know that is 3, and so that you can get the answer for p, probability of getting x is equals to 0 minus probability of x is equals to, probability of getting x is equals to 1. And if you remove that one, the answer, you can get the answer that is probability of x is equals to 0, you can get that is about e to the power of minus 3, and from that you can get the answer is that, by simplifying that one you can get the answer, and it is simply written as 1 minus here probability of x is equals to 0, mu is nothing but it is 3 only, and t 3 to the power of 0, that means x is equals to 0, and e to the power of 3, it is minus 3 by the x factorial, it is 1 only. Minus, now I can go with minus, I can go with probability of x is equals to 1, that means what? 3 to the power of 1 into e to the power of minus 3 by 1 factorial is nothing but 1 only. So that you can have this one is 1 minus, this is 1 into e to the power of minus 3, this is e to the power of minus 3 only, and so that it is now minus, this is minus, and this is what it is now. Then if you take the minus is come plus, and this is 3 into e to the power of minus 3 by 1, and e to the power of minus 3 value, that is about, you know that is 0.0498. by substituting that one you can get the answer. Now we are going with what? None of the person in 1000 members have the bad reaction due to that injection, so that x is equals to 0, so that you can go with the formula. Simple formula is that what? The probability of, that is the, due to the poison distribution, we have the poison distribution of x comma mu is equals to, we know that x is a, it is a random variable, that means by picking a randomly we are going to solve this problem. Poison distribution of x comma mu is equals to, now you can write the formula mu to the power of x and e to the power of minus mu by the x factorial, and mu is nothing but, we know that is 3, and x is nothing but, here x is equals to 0 only, and it is e to the power of minus 3 by the 0 factorial is 1 only, and this is 1 and this is 1, then e to the power of minus 3 is equals to, we know that the 0.0498 is the answer. So that likewise you can able to solve the any problem based on the Poisson's distribution. You should understand the thing is that the Poisson's distribution is nothing but, it is the approximation which is made on, it is the approximation which is made on the binomial distribution. Due to that binomial distribution approximation, we are simplifying the binomial distribution. Then the new distribution is named as a poison distribution. Then the by using the poison distribution, we can able to solve the any problem. Now I am going with the another problem. The problem two I am going to explain now, and by seeing this one, this question, you have to solve the problems in your notes. Now I am going to read the question, and these questions have asked in the earlier, asked in the previous exams. So that please careful while I am solving the question. 2%, second question, 2% of items of a factory are defective. 2% of the, 2% means 2 by 100, 2 by 100, that means what? 2%. 2% of the items or the goods of a factory are found defective. The items are packed in a boxes. What is the probability that there will be? That means what? Without identifying the defective one, that items are packed in the boxes. The first question, what is the probability that there will be? First question, there will be two defective items. First one. Second one, at least 3 defective items. That means what? At least 3 means from x is equals to 3 onwards. X is equals to 3 onwards. Next question, 2 less than defective items less than 5. That means what? Defective number of defective items lies between the, that is 2 less than means 3, 4 and it less than 5, and so that in a box of 100 items. That means what? We are having a factory, it has been producing the 2% of defective goods. And without identifying that defective goods, that goods are packed in a box. Every box contains the 100 items. Every box contains the 100 item. First thing, every box contains the 100 item. So that n is equals to 100. First point we clear. And we are going with the consideration of defective only. So that here defective is nothing but P is equals to 2%. 2% means to 20 by 100. It is 0.2. Then P is equals to 0.2. Then you can calculate the mu. Mu is equals to what? Mu is equals to N into P. And such that first question is what? 2 defective. That means X is equals to 2. That means what? Poisson distribution of 2 comma mu is equals to, we know the standard formula, that is mu to the power of x and e to the power of mu by the x factorial, and such that you can get the simple answer. And by making use of this one, I am going to solve the problem. Question number 2, problem 2, question number 2, and it is a problem 2. There is a factory, it has been fabricating, the 2%, defective items, but without identifying the defective items, all the items are packed into the some boxes, and each box contains how many items? 100 items. Each box contains the 100 items. Now the question is that what is the probability of having, exactly 2 defective items in each box? What is the probability of having exactly 2 defective items, so that x is equals to 2? First question. Second question, what is the probability of having at least 3 defective items? At least 3 defective. Not exactly 3, at least 3. That means x must be greater than or is equals to 3. And next question is that what is the probability of, x is defined between 2 is less than, that x is less than 5. That means what? X is equals to 3 and x is equals to 4. X is equals to 3 we should calculate, x is equals to 4 we have to calculate, and we need to add x is equals to 3 plus x is equals to 5. That is by making use of the Poisson's distribution. And we know that the Poisson distribution formula, what is the formula? Poisson distribution of x comma mu is equals to, it is mu to the power of x and e to the power of minus mu by x factorial. We know that, x factorial. Then go with the, we require to have the mu. Mu is nothing but what? Mu is nothing but, it is a mean. Mean is equals to n into p. N is nothing but 100 items, and p is nothing but success, defective items are 20%. 20% means 20 by 100, 0 0 cancel, and 2 by 2 by 10 is nothing but it is a 0.2, and so that 0.2 into 100 is nothing but it is 20. Mu is equals to 20. Mu is equals to, not this is a 0.2, it is a, this is about 0.02. P is equals to 0.02, and if you calculate this one, mu is equals to, you got, it is not 20%, not 20%, it is, question is 2% only. So that here mu is equals to, we got 2, and so that substitute, we know the x is equals to what? X is equals to 2, and we know the mu value, so that mu is equals to 2 and x is equals to 2, and e to the power of mu is nothing but minus 2 by the 2 factorial. It is 4 by 2 into e to the power of minus 2. 4 by 2 is 2. E to the power of minus 2 value is nothing but it is 0.136. So that it is 0.136. You can get it is 0.272. Answer is what? 0.272. Next one is x is greater than or is equals to 0. That means what? The probability of getting the at least 3 defective items in a box, so that the probability of x is greater than or is equals to 0 means what we can write? It is 1 minus probability of x is equals to 0 minus probability of x is equals to 1 minus probability of x is equals to 2. Here probability of x greater than or is equals to 3 means from 3 onwards this is going to cover the probability, and the remaining are what? If we cover from the 3 to 100, and remaining will be probability at x is equals to 0, x is equals to 1, x is equals to 2, and if we add all the probabilities in an experiment of an event, that is going to be 1 only. By based on the axiom of first axiom of probability, we can write this one, so that 1 minus x is equals to 0 and mu remains same only. By substituting here you can get value, here you can get value, here you can get value. By subtracting that the total amount from the 1, you can get the answer is about 0.320. Now the question is what? Next question is that having the defective items in a box not less than 2 and not more than 5, that is what? X is equals to 3 and x is equals to 4, this one. So that you have to get what is the probability of getting the probability of having the defective items in each box and exactly is equals to 3 and 4, 3 to 4, that is, so that you can write that one is first question, mu is equals to 2 and x now is 3 into e to the power of minus 3 by the 3 factorial plus. Next one is x is equals to 4, that is 2 power of 4 and e to the power of minus 4 by the 4 factorial. If you simplify this one, you can get the answer that is about the number of defective items in a box of 1000 items is having 3 to 4 defective items in a box of 1000 items. So that likewise you can able to solve the any problem in the based on the Poisson's approximation, and with this the Poisson approximation is completed. In tomorrow class we are going to discuss about the another topic, that is we are going to study the Poisson's distribution recurrence and some of the problem based on the tables which are given for the recurrence of the Poisson distribution. After that we are going to study the normal distribution. With this, half of the second unit will be closed successfully, so that whatever I'm solving the problems in the videos that are previously asked questions, so that don't show the negligence toward the videos, students. Everybody watch the videos and write the notes from the video and try to solve the more problems from the PTSP. PTSP is one of the core subject for the electronics and communication students. If you are good at the PTSP, then you can able to good at the signals and system, and if you are good at the signals and system, you can learn the communication, and the analog and digital communication is very, very easily, so that concentrate more on the PTSP, that is probability theory and stochastics process. Thank you, students.